Nwoko. Nwoko, I want to be your eighth wife. I want to be your eighth wife. You must notice me. You must notice me. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me, oh!
I better go, my beautiful people. Now, joke be this one. I be Esther Mina. This lady one I see for years, so her name na Esther Sky. Or Skype, I don't know. But her name na Esther. And then she do video some weeks ago, calling Mama Regina out, reminding Mama Regina or asking her if Ned Nwoko promise and say Regina go be last wife. She dey talk because of Chika Ike. Now this particular video just be like saying a play, but hey, na play be this a beam. She serious because I know if you say na only Ned Nwoko na him be the only man way rich for Nigeria, even if na play. You know, they find another man name or use another man name take play. Many, many men know they dear. Dino self, no. She be Dino they dear now. I be Yaba Ojo don't cover that space. Like, I believe say men actually dey for Nigeria will wish like Ned or even pass him. I been at because of Regina and I make it prepare Regina based on the way Regina they enter as fourth wife, I be fifth wife. Maybe that's why they even target the man, because they know say if the man marry another woman, Regina no go fit cough. If not, I believe say no be only Ned be the only man where they for Nigeria. If they want even play or anything where they want do, they suppose play go meet another man. Or else they just want purposely spite her. Even though self, even though Regina marry as fifth wife, this is just 1 year. Even though Ned Nwoko go marry on top of him, may they still give her small time to even see enjoy the money small. If not the money na make her enter. Because even the Moroccan woman self, she don't stay for how many years before Regina come. You will see say that Moroccan woman, his daughter, don't grow before Regina at least they enter. So not be say Regina just enter now 1 year and then na national cake Ned Nwoko turn to any woman can pluck her. Yes, any woman can pluck her, but the way they say they come and they use the name like this is like now just clear spite on Regina, because I don't think this is funny. Drop your comment down below what you think. I will drop this particular lady a video when they talk to Mama Regina on behalf of Chika Ike. But now with this particular video, me no know whether she they talk on behalf of herself, because she won't come for Ned and she don't do take style one Mama Regina for grand, or she actually they talk on behalf of Chika Ike like this now. So I don't know what they sub for the Gberaga industry, eh? Yes, so
Ned Nwoko, I want to be your eighth wife. I want to be your eighth wife. You must notice me. You must notice me. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me, oh!
Hi guys, my name is Esther Sky. You know, this message is directed to Regina Daniel's mom, Madam Rita Daniels, or whatever you call yourself. I don't understand why you come to social media to blab, like just like I'm blabbing, and I don't care. Wait, do you think Ned Nwoko will stop at your daughter? I don't get. Before your daughter, he already had four wives, and his Moroccan wife is even funner than Regina Daniels. Despite her age, she's older than Regina Daniels, and she's still cute, like she's like a princess. Why will you come and attack Chika Ike and saying a lot of stuff? I don't get. Before your daughter, Chika Ike was a side chick. She was there before your daughter. In fact, your daughter snatched Ned Nwoko from Chika Ike and other four wives. Do you understand? So if you could allow your daughter to get married to an old man, a man old enough to be her grandfather, and you know he already has four wives, do you understand? So why you blabbing? Why you swearing? Why you frustrating Chika Ike? Madam, you need to calm down. Because to me, you know, Ned Nwoko is a man that likes new things, you know. He likes fine girls and all that. And secondly, girls of nowadays, they don't go after It go better guy. Do you get? They go after handsome men. When I talk about handsome, it's not by physical attraction or whatever. Handsome in terms of cash, man. Do you understand? If, in fact, even if you are 180 years old, I would definitely marry you if you are handsome. When I say handsome, not broke, not the guy that is sagging trousers, no. Handsome, like handsome in cash, like he must have money, man. In fact, if Ned Walker comes for me, man, I'll gladly accept him because he's handsome. A man that has money is handsome, despite the look, even if you look like gorilla, as long as you have money, you're handsome, man. Even if you are 180 years old, as long as you have bars, man, you're handsome. Who don't like better thing? Which girl won't go suffer this time around? If Ned called for me, man, I'll gladly accept him because he's handsome. Do you understand? So you have to be careful, Madam Rita, because.
Chukwu na di mo ekwe ne miyali yo. Chukwu na di mo ekwe ne yali yo. Obu na yali yo nye kampo kwaza. Obu na yali yo nye kampo kwaza mo. Chimo ekwe ne miyali yo. Ezi chimo ekwe ne miyali yo. No buna yali yo nye kampo kwaza mo. Obuna yali yo nye kampo kwaza mo. Chimo yo koko koko. Ezi chimo ekwene miyali yo. Obuna yali yo nye kampo kwaza mo. Nsina yali yo nye kampo kwaza mo.
Next one, I'll be a girl. That one should be like you, you know. But this one is mine. That's why. That's why you named. We named him Munir, which is my name.
Okay,
you know?
Right.
Yes. Go.
Okay, sleeps all the time.
If I give the baby to her, he might start to cry.
Oh. Wake up, my boy.
No, don't wake him up.
I want him to wake up.
He's very comfortable. That's why he's sleeping. You know. Mm.
Thank you.